startup of a 1980 Lennox. Ice cold. That line feels good. One more quick look at it, all back together. 1980. It has a 1993 coil on it inside. Lennox. It's all Lennox. Still working, although on hot days it struggles. Can't really make anything out on that, but just in case.